Y'all ready to get this started, man? We got this new NBA Live, The Demo. It's about to go down. We're going to see what it's all about. You know what I'm saying? Who is getting the money this year? Hey, ladies and gentlemen, what is the deal? It's your boy, the one and only Work Birdie Flies Gamer on 2 feet. We got NBA Live 19, The Demo on the PlayStation 4 Pro. We're going to check this out. Shout out to my boy, Mr. Florida, 305. He already on it. We're going to dibble and dabble and see what NBA Live is talking about, ladies and gentlemen. And if you are joining us late on the YouTube channel, what it do, world? Yeah, I don't really know what to take from this. I did enjoy NBA Live 18. The visuals do look on point. We're going to have to really check this out. You know me. I'm going to give it the birdie score critic at the end and let y'all know. Is we fucking with it or is we not? Oh my God, they're gonna try to play me with this goddamn music today, ain't they? Not today. Y'all already know. I gotta turn that music up. That is no bueno. That's no muy bueno. I ora. I don't like the music already. I ain't really a music person like that, you know? Like, in video games, I just want to get down to the action. You know, these motherfuckers is out here really copyrighting you and muting your video over this shit. They need to cut it out. Alright, we already got an update. That must be like the new textures. The new meme mugs. Ha 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 ha. D Dilla, what's good with y'all, boy? Yeah, I'm about to turn that music off because I can't do it. Okay, I got it, man. I already got a gamer HD face, man. We're gonna see what this shit really about. You downloading this today? Hell yeah. Aw, man, they make you go. They put you all the way into some shit right here, huh?
Let's try the visualization exercise we talked about last week. It'll help you figure out the kind of player you want to be and choose the role.
That net looked hella pixel. I mean, you know, it just looked so. It looked like it was a.
Picture yourself on a court.
Like it was now a pitcher. It didn't players. Look like a
Dilla
real
underscore
net.
213.
A wing
said
that don't look like Shaquille.
Create you a point guard so you can control like the AI. Pace.
That looked like AI.
Playing as someone like Iverson will give you a taste of what the role is made of: quickness, control, and action. Next, I want you to think of a wing. For example, Vince
Carter.
That's
who I want to be.
Playing on the wing gives you the opportunity to slash to the rim and finish with authority.
Hey.
Lastly. Let's focus on the big. Lots of breaks here.
That don't look like Shaq, though, man. I hate
to
tell you.
If you want to dominate the paint, look no further than this role.
The Shaquille O'Neal on 2K just looks a little bit better. Obviously, you said create your point guard.
You can attack the game in a lot of ways. Before you choose, though, visualize how you'd perform in each of these positions in a quick game. You ready? Go.
Oh, you can't do.
Oh,
Damn. Hold up the fuck up, niggas. Y'all not gonna play me like that. Turn that motherfucking music off. That's some old bullshit. I just want to hear it fucking quiet. Why am I playing with a girl on the squad?
Dilla underscore 213.
Okay, so the crossover, there's set. Like a some LOL. Type of momentum. Oh my god, nigga, you better bang on that bitch. What?
Hey, switch, I
whoa.
Get a box up, get a box up, get a hit.
Wait, get up, man.
Guard up.
Am I trying to do that?
I got him, I got him. Let's go, let's go.
Why in the fuck would you do that, Vince? You can already see what type of shit they got going on here. Oh, that's AI, nigga. You know he had little get-ups. It's just funny that they put AI in their game, right? When that nigga is like a NBA 2K staple. You know what I'm saying? Like, let's be honest here. That nigga, and that don't look like Vince Carter from the side. It that nigga look like, you know, I mean, AI was nigga. That's where 2K put him on there. When he was on the cover of 2K, that's when 2K just took off. That was the shit. It killed Live. So to see Live actually doing some shit like that, you playing with AI in the beginning stages, kind of weird. AI, nigga, that nigga will pull on you, nigga. And he got the shoes on. Them shoes look serious.
Dilla underscore
I don't know, man. I don't know.
Said, Dreamcast.
I don't know, bros. Like, it seemed like it's the same shit from last year. In a real way. I'm not feeling the girls, and I'm not sexist. I'm not, yeah, that Dreamcast, D Dilla. I'm not, you know, like, I'm not sexist. I'm not feeling the girls, man, but I just have a hard
Dilla
time understanding, like, a girl could actually
said,
stop a motherfucking
they need
dude
to bring back
in,
NFL
in a real
2K
street ball game. You know what I'm saying? Like, let's be real. She is playing with Shaq. She is playing with Vince Carter. That's some bullshit. Like, why is she the only female? Like why does EA keep throwing females in our face like this? You know what I'm saying? Like, it's cool, but it seems like they going a little bit too overboard with the shit now. You know what I'm saying? Like, out of all these niggas, you got a bitch in here that's running fives. Get the fuck out of here. A competitive game at that. We going at her ass.
Dilla underscore 213.
You better bully said that bitch.
Bro, show the ladies some love. LOL.
I do be showing the ladies love. Like, I'm not even, you know, I'm not being sexist. Like, my whole thing is like, there's a
Dilla
time and a place for that type of shit. You know what I'm saying? Said, like, she is not about to be out here
Candace
on this
Parker
court like this, my nigga. You know what I'm saying? Like, let's be real. Like, I can see if I was a girl and I was like, okay, you know what I'm saying? Show me that different type of aspect of the game. Big Diesel, nigga. You know, that's what I'm saying. Like, if I was a female, let me identify that I'm a female. Then you put me on the court with all WNBA girls. You know what I'm saying? No guys included. Like, that just a turnoff to me, bro, when you see when you see a female on this court right now. Shaq, nigga, you better smash on them niggas. Yeah, nigga, that don't look like the real shit. Like 2K Shaq looks better. And I
Dilla
hate
underscore 213
like using it 2K as a reference, EA but they are like
to buy the game.
As far as visuals and shit, they are the number one people in visuals. Yeah, that's what it is. They trying to get girls to buy the game. They doing a lot. They doing a lot with that Battlefield. That's what I was trying to do with Shaq. You know, like, I love the ladies, man. Don't get me wrong, but, like, you just kind of wonder, like, what the fuck is going on here? You ain't getting the ball no more, Shaq. And Shaq don't got all his tattoos. Let's really get down to the nitty motherfucking gritty here, huh? Shall we? All right, man. Yeah. Let's get down to the nitty fucking gritty here and see what these motherfuckers is really looking like. Would you say that's Vince fucking Carter?
Here, Dilla underscore 213.
Hide that, please.
Said,
hide.
Live needs to go to the Frostbite. It will look and play
shit,
a whole lot better.
That mean grill. That AI looks really good. Like, I can't lie. That AI looks really beastie. Let's go back over here to James Harden real quick just to take a look at that beard. Because last year, it seemed like his beard was just all one piece. Like, it was like a he had a Play-Doh beard last year. That's a little bit better. You can see, like, you got some strands of hair coming off. Nothing to write off about. Nothing to really write off about. But what I really got a problem with is Shaq, man. Look, Shaq, I don't know if he just didn't go in and do his, that don't even look like the motherfucking TNT Shaq right there. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, man. You know, and the biggest thing that I'm noticing that they're missing, what are they fucking missing on Shaq? Like, let's be real. What are they missing on Shaq? They're missing that Superman. They're missing that big-ass Superman symbol. You know what I'm saying? This is like anorexic Shaq. I seen this motherfucker on YouTube rapping or some shit. This ain't the Shaquille O'Neal, man. You know, see? And that, those are the things that really turned me off, man.
Dilla underscore 213.
That's the blue chip Shaq. Like, hell yeah. That ain't the real motherfucking Shaq Diesel, nigga. That ain't the real Vince Carter, you know what I'm saying? Like, Vince Carter would have did, like, a helicopter and landed on the motherfucking pad. Like, you ain't gonna, nah. Joel Embiid, he looks really good. And you know, he has to look good because they fucking with him like that. Like, you know, he probably was all in his ugly ass. They was like, man, we got to scan you about 15 times, your big ugly ass. No way in hell. I mean, you know, I give her a prop. She is a baller. Like, let's not get that shit twisted. Baby girl can ball in that WNBA.
Dilla underscore 213. Said, you can't stand the rain Shaq.
I don't like the animation
joy.
Type little,
you got a
little shit
taste
like that.
Of what each role has to offer. So what's it gonna be, kid? You a guard, a wing, or a big?
To be honest with you, like, I like Shaq Diesel. You know what I'm saying? The real motherfucking Shaq. Like, that, I don't know. That wasn't it. Okay. Let's see if they got my, they should still have my face scan in the, EA database, you know. You'd be a fool if you thought these motherfuckers erased your first face scan.
Max out, bust out, Max out, bust out, seal up, bust out, wait up, bust down, open up, seal up.
So they let you select a girl or a boy, okay.
Through the grass like a touchdown. Play, but no buzz down. Try to take my chain, I'm a buzz down. Buzz down, seal up. Buzz down, buzz down, buzz down. Wait up. 30, down. 50, 100, seal. I'm down. Stay 10 toes, I'm down. 10 toes. Jenny Craig with them. Diamond dance like Chris Brown. Look at my water, don't drown.
I ain't really even tripping on this shit right now.
Fade away. No buns, hey, what? Never like a mummy. Fade to a dummy. Got a lot of young dummies.
Oh man, the, you know, like they want to just drill your ass with this motherfucking music. This is who they got on here. Yeah. All right. Damn, dude. Turn that shit off. I got that Nipsey Hussle.
No sweat, last time that I checked, I'm the streets voice out west. Legendary self-made progress. Last time that I checked, first you get the money, there was.
Turn that shit off, nigga. Alright. So yeah. Them niggas ain't playing, huh? Them niggas said, you want to do that? Buy our shit then, nigga. Fuck you talking about, nigga? You want to play this shit, nigga? Buy our shit. I'm trying to just hop on the court with some motherfuckers real quick and see what it really about. This is co-op, though. Like, it's saying, like, this shit right here is co-op. And then this is like the one, the little story mode. So I guess you ain't got no what's the name on here. So and then it seems like to me like this demo is, it's almost as if they're the demo is only promoting like the one, you know what I'm saying, like the one mode. Or Like, this is basically it. Like, you ain't really getting... They're only promoting this. You can't even play with the regular NBA teams. Like, I was wondering if, like, I can go and see, like, just play a regular NBA game or something. All that shit locked away. WNBA online head-to-head locked away. Look at this shit right here. You get a jersey. You get gold shoes. Gold basketball. God damn, bro. Like, for real, for real. Alright. We're gonna do something. I'm really like, Oh, you can only do fucking Golden State and Boston. They really fucked up with this. All right. So, I guess that's what we're going to do then, huh?
Dilla underscore 213 said, I wonder if the kid's going to ask for codes for this one too.
I just got those Kyrie Lucky Charms, so we might as well put those motherfucking Kyriezies on. Ah, shit, I ain't getting no codes for this. Yeah, I wish, man, I don't even fuck with the NBA Live devs like that. Like, I have brief conversations with them, but it's never been nothing like, you know what I'm saying? Like, when I went to EA Play, you'll hear me talking to the guy. He's telling me that, I was talking to him about this game because it did look impressive.
Said, face with tears of joy. Bright or white.
You're the only one out here, Kyrie. Said, why is that ball hitting that rim like
was
that?
Good.
I can't stand this shit. Like, why do they got the motherfucking music on all the time? That shit is ridiculous, man. And then they gonna blast some garbage shit in my ear. I don't give a fuck how many millions them niggas make. That shit is garbage. Alright, back to it. Let's get this nigga Kyriezy whole little facial scan, and cause right now they're not up to PNR. Who the fuck is that? I guess you can say that's Kyriezy. You zoom in good enough. Dude, what y'all think? D Dilla, what you think, man? You a reputable nigga on my channel, D Dilla. What you think? Is that Kyriezy? It resembles him. Oh, this nigga got sweat all over him. I do like the sweat, like how they got the sweat in there. Oh shit, we got lost in the Matrix, y'all. Look at the Kyriezy snacks. Oh shit, the motherfuckers. The shoes look good. Like, I can't even fuck with you. The shoes look really good. This nigga Kyrie got more tattoos. I don't really know his tattoos like that, but all right, bring this motherfucker. What you think? MVP Rider, what's good with your boy? Yeah, man, I'm trying to check out this NBA Live, just, you know, comparing and shit. On a scale of 1 to 10, I would have to give this Kyrie, I ain't going to do too bad. I'll give him a 5. They're halfway there, okay? They're halfway there. There's nothing to write off. There's nothing to just be like, oh, okay. Because yet and still, I can go put on NBA 2K18 and you'll see that that Kyrie is motherfucking real. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's one, when you have to compare these two basketball games, people are looking for that visual connect and they're also looking for the gameplay. Okay, okay. It seemed like the further and further away he gets away from the screen, that's when I really can't tell who the fuck that is. You know what I'm saying? And that's the, and that's just the difference between 2K and live. It's like you sort of get a glimpse of, you'll know who a motherfucker is in live, but in 2K you like, I've had instances where I've been playing 2K and my wife will walk in here and be like, and then she'll do a double take and be like, I thought that was really a game going on right now. You know, she's like, damn, that looks so real. With this, she would be like, oh, well, you playing a video game, baby. Like, you know. And that's just the real dealness of this shit. Now, I want live to win. You know, I really do. But I'm not seeing anything different from last year. I'm really not. You know, hide that shit. I don't give a fuck about the move sets. I just want to see his movement. Ooh, he traveled. No, the fuck he didn't. I bet you can really do that in the game. I bet you can do this shit in the game right here. They do got hella moves, though. Yeah, y'all see that total control, though? That shit was total control-ish. You know, one thing I will say is like the player movement, it feels like too much momentum will carry you out. You know what I'm saying? Like, watch this. He goes and gets the ball. Hold on. Let me do it again. Because it was like almost to a point to where I couldn't even control him. And that happens a lot. That's the move to learn right there. Oh, shit. Don't get him. You know, I'm kind of like, Like, I can't really say too much bad about it because this is an improvement, you know? Gameplay feels buttery smooth, like, you know, he's moving good. But it does feel like NBA Live 18 2.0. I mean, hands down, it feels like NBA Live 2.0. And I think that it's going to have like a really bad, they're going to have to sell this at $40. And then Black Friday, I would be looking for this in the bargain bin for about $25. Solely for the reason is that they're not going to be able to compete with 2K with these visuals. You know what I'm saying? Like, people want the visuals and they also want the gameplay. And it seems like 2K has done a lot more with their gameplay. And visuals is always on par. Like, I don't think there is one 2K out there that you can be like, oh yeah, that shit didn't look right. Like 2K always look right. Like any sports title ever out there, other than, you know, I mean, I don't know. Probably the best looking sports title ever is going to be NBA 2K's games. You know what I'm saying? Just down to the very last detail, even not even in the players, but just in the actual stadium. You know what I'm saying? You have people doing shit. They even had one year and had Bow Wow in the stage. You'll have Justin Bieber in the stadium. You know what I'm saying? Like they put real people in the stadium. Like you play at the Knicks and you'll see Spike Lee on the sideline.
At least they
try.
That
type of shit right there. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. And that's what I'm saying. Like, I'm not taking nothing away from live, man. But when you're going up against a game, you know what I'm saying, like NBA 2K, you need to come hard.
Dilla_213
said, because I'm going to tell you, the only people that's going to be on this game are, you know, kids. Because what people are going to do is like NBA Live sucked, or NBA 2K sucked last year, right? It really did. But everybody went out and bought 2K because we didn't know that it sucked. You know what I'm saying? And the only people that was really playing NBA Live, like, man, I remember playing NBA Live and it'd only be like five people online. You know what I'm saying? Like, people just was not playing this damn game. And that's all because, you know what I'm saying, like shit like that. Like, just a little, you have a little bullshit that happens. People want to see what that 2K about. And then if 2K suck, then they'll settle for live. But right now, playing this, I don't think that this is going to be, I don't think NBA Live 19 is going to be better than NBA 2K 19. I got to go ahead and say it now. I don't think it's going to happen.
Dilla_213 said,
you said you got to crawl before you walk.
Gotta have a balance.
Yeah, you do. You do. You do. You know what I could see NBA Live doing? This is the type of shit that EA will try to do. They will try to buy the fucking NBA license so they can be the only motherfuckers that make a game, and we'll be stuck with this shit. You know what I'm saying? Like Madden. Just like Madden. Oh, it's just a half court. Okay. I don't know, man. I don't know what to tell y'all about this. What is your thoughts on watching this and seeing this, D Dilla? Like, what do you think? What do you think that this is warranted? I think it's if you pre-ordered it, you get it for $40. If you didn't pre-order it, I think it's regular cost. I just wonder what y'all think about this. Like, what does the visuals look like to you guys? What does the gameplay look like to you guys? Does this look like something that you'll be purchasing? I'm definitely gonna tell you, like, it is a step up from just 18. I just don't know how much of a step up it is. You know, you really can't have no online interactions right now. Unless I'm just completely missing something.
Dilla_213.
Damn, that shit was on though, said, baby. Why did not get a
real shit? Cause NFL 2K was good.
Kyrie can hit though. Yeah, man, NFL 2K, man, that shit was fucking good. And one thing that makes 2K games so good is they actually capture, you know, like what really happens in the real atmosphere, what you see on TV. You know what I'm
Dilla
saying?
Underscore,
like,
213
presentation is just said, amazing.
Great value, 2K.
And that, I don't know how I feel about NBA 2K's like their little My Player Mode story shit, like, that shit's getting kind of boring, you know what I'm saying? Like, all of that shit, like, I don't know if they got the park back or whatnot they got.
Dilla underscore 213 kind
of boring.
Said,
and that was their whole downfall last year with me, was like, they trying to get too much money out of the microtransactions. You know what I'm saying? Like, anybody that falls for this Ultimate Team shit, these player packs, these, all of this shit, you got to be the stupidest motherfuckers in the world, man, because you just gave these motherfuckers $65 and then you gonna open up the floodgates to your credit card by buying all these packs and shit, supporting, you know what I'm saying, all of this bullshit, VC, you know, all that
Dilla My underscore Player 213
rank you guy said, up, pay for this, pay for that. 2K. That shit's garbage to me, man. You said it's that starter. Yeah, I don't know, man. Yeah, this comes out. And then another thing that's really fucked up, man, is like, okay, I guess this drops September 7th. I'm guessing the day of Spider-Man. And I guess 2K early edition, early tip edition comes out on the 7th also for $80. And then I think NBA Live, if you're doing something like pre-order, maybe it might be $50. I'm not sure what the exact price is, but they're coming out the same day, like just normal drop, and you can buy their game. So that's what they're trying to focus on. Like, that's what NBA Live 19 is trying to focus on. Like, okay, motherfucker don't want to pay $80. You can play 2K. You can play NBA Live this day. I don't know. I'm going to have to play that prelude. I'm going to have to make my assessment. As far as the gameplay-wise, man, I just feel like it's the same shit from 18. With probably, like, some minor improvements. And I think that 2K is just going to get this one again this year. You know what I'm saying? Even though 2K sucked because they did that old get to 99 and VC, and, you know, it was more of a microtransaction type of game this last year. But hopefully they get rid of that shit, get back to the basics, man, and make a really good basketball game. But yeah, man, this is NBA Live, man, and I don't really desire to play it too much longer. I've been your host, your commentator, the one and only Wake Brady Flies, game around 2 feet, man. Like, share, favorite, subscribe. Catch you guys next time.